All right, guys, can you hear me? Excellent, excellent. Let me get the music going. All the way from Sydney, Australia to Salt Lake City, Utah. This is incredible, you guys. Chocolate Johnny, you almost made me cry. My word. First of all, I'm totally loving that I got past the scope from Chocolate Johnny. What an incredible man and what a legend. And wow, and what an epic Perry train. This is absolutely incredible. All right, thank you, Chloe. So as everybody joins the room, playing a little bit of One Love, if you are not haven't been on this Perry train and you're one of my followers, first of all, I want you to share this out. I promise you, you won't regret it. I've never actually asked anybody to share a scope before. So this is the Love and Light train for the Love and Light Tour 2016 for the man himself, Mr. Kevin Madison. And I am so fortunate and I feel so lucky to be on this train. I know, right? Thank you, Andra. So, anyway, one of the highlights that I wanted to talk about in relation to Love and Light and what Love and Light means to me is something that happened yesterday. And this is, I know that this was one of the highlights for what Love and Light means to Kevin in his life. And I experienced it yesterday. Chocolate Johnny experienced it as well. He was there. And it's a very personal story, and I hope that you don't mind that I share it, Kevin. So my best friend, hello, Amrit. Oh, and I forgot to introduce myself, you guys, I'm sorry. My name is Jana Francis. I'm the founder and president of the Daily Deal website, steals.com. And I'm also a speaker at the Periscope Summit in San Francisco. So I'm really excited about that. And so, Love and Light. This is the kickoff for the Love and Light tour. I see a lot of questions. What is this? So, this is something that happened yesterday that I know epitomizes what Love and Light means to Kevin. And it's hard for me to talk about. My best friend Rachel, who may be watching, has a little girl named Lucy. And I think that some of you have heard about Lucy in Chocolate Johnny Scopes and in Kevin Scopes as well. And I know she follows Justice. Lucy was following me on Scope and started to follow the people that I follow. And I know, love Lulu. And Lucy is 15 years old and she has cerebral palsy, spina bifida, and I believe it's called dysesphagia, where it's really hard to talk. And she has been a follower of Chocolate Johnny and Kevin for a while and really looks up to them so much. Yesterday, I won't get too much into it, but she had a completely horrible day and got some really bad news. And coincidentally, also ended up getting a package on her doorstep here in Salt Lake City, Utah, from Chocolate Johnny. And her mother scoped as they opened up this amazing box of chocolates that completely changed their day. It completely changed her outlook. And I don't know if I can possibly tell you all how much it meant to them, because it's a quite personal story about the news that they got, but you need to know that her day was completely changed in a huge way. And as she was opening her chocolates, she kept asking her mom one thing. Mom, is Kevin watching? Is Chocolate Johnny still watching? Is Kevin watching? And that is what Love and Light means. This beautiful little girl that Periscope and live streaming and these people are her window to happiness, her window to love and light. And it was a beautiful moment that I know that it probably epitomized for Kevin what love and light means to him. And this love and light philosophy was experienced by Lucy herself. So what I challenge you all to do is stay on this Perry train. I'm going to pass it on in a moment to the amazing Ryan Steinelson. And I want you to stay on this Perry train because at the end there's an awesome surprise. I don't even know what the awesome surprise is. And I want you to go to the Love and Light Tour in a city near you. And they're going to announce all that at the very end of this Perry train. So I also want to mention that I've met Kevin twice. I've been so lucky to have met Kevin twice. I've watched him innumerable times on Periscope. And I'm such good friends with so many of you guys. There's Ryan right there, you guys. Follow him. He's next. I've met so many of you through Kevin. And I was lucky enough to meet Kevin at Periscope Summit in New York City. And I was also lucky enough to have him come to one of my events in Las Vegas, Nevada, a week and a half ago. And let me just tell you something. The man is the real deal. He is the real deal. There is nothing but pure love for everyone else that just emulates from this man. And he truly wants the people around him to succeed as much as he does. And good breeds good, joy brings joy, and he is just absolutely an incredible person, as you all know. So I'm really excited about the Love and Light Tour. I hope it comes to Salt Lake City. I think it might. And so, you guys, let's head on over when Ryan's ready and when Chloe tells me it's time. Let's go on over to the amazing Ryan Steinolfsen, who, by the way, is very tall and very handsome, a.k.a. Periscope Ryan. His ID is in the title of my scope. So just scroll and you'll be able to see it. And I'm sorry about the trolls, guys. But what I want to say at the very end of this scope is what Kevin is so famous for saying. And what he says is this, and I want you to really think about these words. May love surround you and light shine upon you. That is the way Kevin ends every single scope. Kevin, I love you. That is the way he ends his scope. And I'm excited to wear the t-shirt that he has that says that. Because if you think about what people will ask you about that, may love surround you and light shine upon you. There's Ryan, guys. It's very, very, very powerful. And the thing I love about it is it's real. It is what Kevin epitomizes every single day. It's phenomenal. And I am so unbelievably honored to call him not even just a friend, but one of my best friends. And I'm thrilled to be a part of this. Wow, there are so many of you guys watching. This is incredible. Sorry about the trolls. Kevin, Vin, Mellow, Chocolate Johnny, Andra, One in Yoga. You guys are incredible. Crystal. Oh my word, Crystal. You were amazing this morning. Amrit. Oh, Amrit, I'm so excited to meet you at Periscope Summit. You're amazing. Christian Cotta, the man that looks just like my husband. It's so wild, by the way. You guys are twins. Viviani, oh, you're incredible. You're incredible. Vicky, I rocked it. Thank you. Thank you. Guys, I tell you what, if that replay is still live, hopefully it's on catch. I'll tweet it out. I actually did tweet it out earlier, so later on, go check it out. Okay, Ryan's live. May love surround you and light shine upon you. Head over to Mr. Ryan Steinolfsen.